Morning, guys. Saturday, August 12th, I think, 2023. Today's going to be a six count session. 20 minutes, busy dad style ish. I'm bringing more of a yogic approach to this session. Basically, all my sessions lately, hence the longer, more unbroken, meditative type stuff, where I'm just not chasing reps. I'm accumulating reps. No different. Chasing reps, you know, I got that fixed goal in mind, as many as possible. Accumulating reps means I just do the motion, concentrating, intuitive, letting the reps build themselves up for whatever the day holds. It's really more about fitness than it is about chasing a number. I get caught up in that as much as I don't think I would be at this point in my life, but it's an ingrained habit. Yesterday, I talked about on Instagram, Samkaras, which is that deeply ingrained energetic pattern where we don't even know it exists, except we play it all day. What it is, it's likened to the tracks on an LP, on an album. You put the needle on Zeppelin 4, you're going to hear Zeppelin 4 each and every time. You're not going to hear Zeppelin 1, no matter how much you might want to. You got to change the album. And it's the same way with chasing reps, because I spent a lifetime chasing reps, chasing miles, chasing poundage. Looking for those specific results that can be measured in numbers and not experienced through just being fit, being healthy, being strong, being capable, being responsive, being. So I need to revamp my own approach, working through these Samkaras of chasing numbers and just allowing them to sort of arrange themselves differently, ceasing altogether, maybe, who knows. So this is going to be a restorative session. Not saying I'm not going to, you know, push out some reps at the end, but I'm going to start my own approach of five reps, sets of five, however they add up, keeping track continuously, but in my mind it's five reps. And then I reassess what I'm going to do for my next five reps, and so on, and so on, and so on, until I'm done. So, I have 20 minutes on the clock. I don't have a 50-second countdown. Unusual, I know. As I figured I'd get my talking in at the beginning, hit the go button, 10 seconds, and I go. That's why it's called a go button. Let's just get it. One, two, three, four, five. Two, three, four, five, 17. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 76, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 77, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 78. two, three, four, five. 81. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 82. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 83. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 84. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 85. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 86. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 87. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 88. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 89. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 90. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 91. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 92. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 93. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 94. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 95. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 96. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 97. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 98. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 99. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 17. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 22. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 23. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 25. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 26. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 27. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 28. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 29. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 31. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 32. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 33. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 34. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 35. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 38. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 39. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 40. breathe, four, five, one, two, three, four, four, two, one, two, three, four, four, three, one, two, three, four, 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 one, two, three, four, four, five, one, two, three, four, four, six, one, two, three, four, four, seven, one, two, three, four, four, eight, one, two, three, four, four, nine, one, two, three, four, fifty, one, two, three, four, fifty-one, one, two, three, four, fifty-two, one, two, three, four, fifty-three, one, two, three, four, fifty-four, one, two, three, four, fifty-five, one, two, three, four, six, one, two, three, four, seven, one, two, three, four, eight, one, two, three, four, nine, one, two, three, four, six, one, two, three, four, six, one, one, two, three, four, six, two, one, two, three, four, six, three, one, two, three, four, six, four, one, two, three, four, six, five, one, two, three, four, six, six, one, two, three, four, six, seven, one, two, three, four, six, eight, one, two, three, four, six, nine, one, two, three, four, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, seven, one, one, two, three, four, seven, two, one, two, three, four, seven, three, one, two, three, four, seven, four, one, two, three, four, seven, five, one, two, three, four, seven, six, one, two, three, four, seven, seven, one, two, three, four, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, seven, nine, one, two, three, four, eight, one, two, three, four, eighty-one, one, two, three, four, eighty-two, one, two, three, four, eighty-three, one, two, three, four, eighty-four, one, two, three, four, eighty-five, one, two, three, four, eighty-six, one, two, three, four, eighty-seven, one, two, three, four, eighty-eight, one, two, three, four, eighty-nine, one, two, three, four, ninety, one, two, three, four, one, one, two, three, four, nine, two, one, two, three, four, nine, three, one, two, three, four, nine, four, one, two, three, four, nine, five, one, two, three, four, nine, six, one, two, three, four, nine, seven, one, two, three, four, five, eight, two, three, four, five, nine, two, three, four, five, 200. No finisher. .237. 1 finisher. I'm gonna hang it from the pull-up bar. Get some good traction going in my shoulders. Blood flowing, synovial fluid. 37. So I took a fairly intuitive approach. When my body felt like sprinting for five, or when there was just that little impulse, sprint. So I did. Take it easy. So I did. It was all based, excuse me, on what the mind-body, not mind-slash-body, not mind-and-body, mind-body. It's all based on what that was telling me to do for the next five reps, whatever that might be. 1 second, guys. Which is a fun way of doing it. Nothing is set in stone. I don't care what I end up with. And again, being completely honest with you guys. Which I try to be in every one of my talks and in all of my sessions. Being completely honest, it's not like if I got 227 reps that I wouldn't have said, well, that's not what I wanted or whatever. I might have. However, again, that would just be a habit. That would just be that Samkara acting out. I had a really good workout. I'm still breathing hard. The reps are just reps. The results is what you see. Covered in sweat, breathing hard. Chest, shoulders, triceps, legs, fatigued. Chest, shoulders, and triceps pumped. What more could I want from a session? 238 reps, would that make me feel any different? Other than mentally patting myself on the back. Absolutely nothing wrong with getting those extra reps, chasing those extra reps. But it's the expectations that we put on them, the belief that they are something other, that they are indicative of the workout itself, that they are a reflection and nothing more than one form of infinite forms of measurement. And honestly, what's to be measured? Everything's arbitrary. 20 minutes is arbitrary. In infinite time, in space-time, there's no such thing as 20 minutes. Now, again, we live by the clock, so it's a great metric that we can use. Don't let it use you, though. That's the point. That's the point I try to make to myself. We'll see how it goes. So, that's the sessions going forward. Longer sets, working with 30 minutes, maybe even 40, maybe even an hour. Interspersed sounds better. With the strength sessions of pull-ups, dips, other types of burpees, fun stuff. And 20-minute go-get-em sessions. It's probably the best name I can think of right now, the go-get-em sessions, where you take 10 minutes and say whatever. I might even work in some 10-minute sets. What can I do for 10 minutes? Do some other stuff as well. So I might do an all-out, like, 10-minute Navy SEAL session. And then throw in something else to keep moving. And then do a 10-minute really slow Navy SEAL session. Or a 10-minute six-count session. Who knows? Thing is, it doesn't have to be one way. You know? Experiment. See what works best for you. There's a time to be strict and regimented in an approach. And then there's a time to be a little more freewheeling, like Bob Dylan back in 65, 64. I might have to look that up. Anytime I get a chance to put in a Bob Dylan reference, so that's a good day. All right, guys, I will see you all later today. I'll be coming on board probably like 1,
115 to see what everyone wants to talk about. All right, have a good day. Enjoy your Saturday.